Ayo bangsa Indonesia dengan jiwa yang berseri-seri, mari berjalan terus dan
that any of these things may happen.
You know, I'm a believer in God.
Yes.
No, it depends from the death or life. Depends on God. And toppled or not toppled, it also depends on him. I don't see any signs now that I'm going to be toppled or there are people who are going to topple me.
When the day comes, when Sukarno perhaps is no longer with us, what do you think will happen to the Republic?
I think if God gives me another 10 or 15, 20 years, I can leave with a tranquil heart. Then this nation has been established strongly. I can leave them.
The unity will remain?
I think so.
What do you think about a successor? Have you any in mind?
No, a successor is never appointed. A successor should be... He grows from the nation itself.
I know, but has anyone to your mind already grown from the people itself?
I have, of course, some people. I think he can be successor. But no one is now what you call already mature and formed.
Your English is perfect, but I'm not sure I heard the names of the people. I'm not sure I heard the names of the people that you thought would possibly be someday successors.
Why should I mention them now?
Well, I thought you just might want to.
No.
I think people will decide themselves.
Yes, I said that the leader is not a...
Made.
It's not made, it's not appointed. A leader is formed by the people.
Have you given any thought to perhaps someday, when you are no longer here, how would you like to be buried, Mr. President?
Under a big tree.
Big stone.
And maybe under a big stone. And under that stone, on that stone, they have to write, not here lies His Excellency or His Exalted Highness President Sukarno. No, just here lies Bung Karno, the mouthpiece of the Indonesian people.